Kronecken, Mayo, 015 Morneby, Cork, 110. Correspondent signed off install ahead of her Australian adventure by captaining Kronecken to a 6th All-Ireland Senior Ladies Club football title at Parnell Park today. Staunton collected 7 points and lifted national silverware for the Mayo Club as Cork opponents Morneby lost the final for the 3rd time in 4 seasons. Advertisement. Runners-up in 2014 and 2015, and beaten semi-finalists last year, Morneby suffered heartbreak again, as Kronecken won the title for the first time since 2013. Kronecken won out in a real war of attrition, finishing the game with 13 players when Claire Egan and Michelle Mging were sent in down the home straight. Morneby finished a player light themselves, as full-back Cathy Anstack was yellow-carded for a late challenge on Staunton in the 57th minute. In greasy conditions, and with both sides conscious of keeping things tight, it was an arm wrestle for much of the first half, as Kronecken went in 07-04 in front. Staunton had 2 points on the board by the interval, but fellow long-serving county star Martha Carter played a big part too, landing 2 points from play. And from start to finish, Fiona McHale kept the Kronecken machine taking over, producing another player of the match performance to rival her displays in the Connacht final replay and All-Ireland semi-final victory over St. Macartens. But Staunton, who flies out on Tuesday morning to link up with the Greater Western Sydney Giants in the women's AFL, was the name on everybody's lips. And despite going down injured for a period of time in the second half, Staunton picked herself up to help drag her team over the line. Kronecken didn't help their cause by registering 8 first-half wides, and they had a let-off 6 minutes before halftime when Doyron O'Sullivan rattled an effort off the upright, when a goal looked certain. With 43 minutes on the watch, Kronecken appeared to be in the box seat as they led by 8 points, 0-13-05. Kronecken lost Doyron Hughes to the sin bin soon after, however, and that allowed Morneby to slowly work their way back into contention. Points from Royson and Sierra O'Sullivan cut the gap to 6, before a Staunton free left Kronecken 0-14-07 clear. Morneby were back in business when LA Jack pointed before Brit O'Sullivan played a 1-2 with Laura Fitzgerald and rifled a low shot to the net in the 48th minute. Morneby were now just 3 points behind, 1-8-0-14, but Staunton settled Kronecken nerves with a fisted point. Fitzgerald brought Morneby to within 3 again, and they smelled a late revival when Egan was yellow-carded. Stack's challenge on Staunton leveled numbers on the pitch, but Kronecken were down to 13 players when King was sin-binned. Doyron O'Sullivan put over a 59th-minute free to leave just 2 points between the sides, but Kronecken, who had other big attacking displays from Amy Dowling and Aoife Brennan, held out for another national success.